Karen Oswald came clean. One of the Carney guys raped Tristan. Fat guy, dressed like a clown.
Jesus. Does Hale know?
Not yet. But I can't stop her from telling him.
Shit. Thanks, Mom. Citizen's arrest.
Here's a scumbag raped your little girl.
Cattle guys call this an Elsie Mae. She used to cut the balls off of balls. Strip them.
God, what is that?
Jesus.
He deserves every second of the pain. What do you want to do here, Elliot? We had a deal.
I'm sorry.
Hold him still. Let him bleed out.
Shit, holy shit.
Bury him in the woods, mark the grave. Pick those up and gift wrap them. Put this in a bag. Make sure you don't touch it. It's got Oswald's prints all over it.
What the hell are we doing here?
Taking out some real estate insurance. Making sure Oswald doesn't sell off those tracts of lumber acreage.
So you knew this was coming. Whether Oswald had nerve or not, this whole hunt was about blackmail.
Well, actually, the leverage was just a fortunate byproduct of my community spirit.